that Chris?
Man, what is good, YouTube? Y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy Jay here, man. I'm back with another video, y'all. And today, man, we got some sad and very heartbreaking news, man. It's been reported that Memphis rapper Young Dolph was reportedly shot and killed in his hometown in Memphis. Now, pretty much, man, it was reported and it's been confirmed that, you know, he was shot and killed after walking into a store. Now, it was some people on the scene recording it, and I'm gonna let y'all watch it, man. But what they're saying is, at first they said on the scene of a shooting on Airway, they were saying that Young Dolph had maybe been a victim. They said the shooting happened at Makeda's Cookies, which is a place in Memphis. And then they end up confirming and saying that, you know, pretty much Young Dolph went into the store. They said a vehicle pulled up and they started shooting through the window and he ended up getting hit. Now, it's sad, man, because like when you see it's a video and I'm not gonna show the whole thing, but it's like, you can see like his body, you could tell that it was him, man. And you can see his car, you know, it's like a foreign Corvette, man. It's sad to see that man lose his life, you know, and this one was actually unexpected. And now they're not saying, you know, what happened, who caused it, you know, all they're saying is that he got ran down on. And people that's on the scene saying that they seen it, saying that he literally got hit in his head. So it's like, obviously somebody tried to kill him. You know, it's just sad because last year it was Vaughn and now this year it's him, you know. And rappers always get killed in their hometown. It's like, it seems like it's so hard for rappers to leave their hometown, but it's like, bro, that's where most rappers lose their life. And it just, I'm not gonna lie, this one actually caught me off guard. Like, all joking aside, I actually did not expect this. I had just made a video about him, you know what I'm saying? Like, and it's just weird to see him pass away, man, in his hometown at that, man, because he was one of the rappers that stayed off the